bet anywhere with TVG. McKenzie burst onto the scene with an eye-popping maiden victory.
McKenzie has them beaten to a frazzle. A very impressive debut score by McKenzie, taking it by 5 lengths.
And after a controversial DQ, he earned his first Grade 1 score.
There has been a disqualification. The 3, Solomini, who was your unofficial winner, has been disqualified from first and placed third.
He'll look to make a big splash as a sophomore in the Grade 3 Sham, Saturday at Santa Anita.